Yeah, he certainly has. I think we're going to see a lot from Curtis Lazar as far as that dirty work and paying attention to detail, doing the things like finishing checks every shift.
It's just a testament to the depth that the Devils have, and really intrigued to see how this power play fares this year. Last year, finished 13th in the National Hockey League. They're looking to be...
Oh, there's a goal right off the bat of the power play, Sal. Jesper Bratt comes free. And now, Sal, the Devils are 6-for-14 on the power play this preseason.
Well, Bill, what we're seeing is exactly what I was talking about. The chemistry is here on the power play. You got Dougie Hamilton quarterbacking that one with some threats as well. So we're really intrigued to see how this power play goes because, yes, the power play won't win you necessarily, say, Stanley Cup, guarantee that, but in the regular season, when you have so many dynamic players like the Devils do, the power play has to be connecting because each one of those guys...
He just can't miss right now. He has played that well, and what a shot that was on a little feed from Jack Hughes on the power play to give the Devils the lead.
So Bratt from Hughes to put the Devils on top. Luke Hughes rips and scores! Eric Hall is screening in front, and it's 2-0 Devils.
Well, the Devils feed off a quick goal on the power play. A beautiful wrist shot off the far post as you see the Devils move the puck around. Goes to Luke Hughes. No hesitation. Nice little chip pass on the backhand from Palat to the high slot to Mercer. Finds Luke Hughes. And he lets it rip.
Like that, and they continue to miss Philip Hedel. That had a good skate this morning before the team went on for the morning skate. Hedel was out there and had a good workout. So they're hopeful that he's going to be ready for the season opener on the 12th in Buffalo.
Again, that's 8 nights away. The Rangers at the Sabres that same night. The Devils host the Red Wings. Both teams will start the regular season. Meyer in front. Oh, Heischer's poke hit the post. And Quick pounces on the rebound.
From Meyer to Heischer, Siegenthaler quickly gets it up to Holtz. Real nice one-touch pass to Meyer as they enter the zone. And Heischer barrels to the net. Look at that pass between the legs of Trouba. The puck is rolling. And Nico Heischer.
I had a rough ride getting up, but guys.
Yeah, great first period for the Devils, for sure. I expect a lot more in the second from the Rangers. We saw that in Madison Square Garden, as a matter of fact.
Where John Marino recovers there. I know, Joe, you said that Blake just seems really happy to be part of this Rangers group. And here he is in the slot, getting it down low. And Vanecek covers as Will Cooley couldn't really corral it in front.
But he's a very good passer of the puck. Watch this little tip pass right there in front. And that allows Will Cooley to get a chance. But Vanecek makes a good save.
Well, you see Cooley, he got a little... piece that puck. John Marino, he tried that cross ice pass all the way from the right boards in his own zone, and it was picked off by Trocheck, I believe, there, who made a good defensive play.
Goodrow wins the faceoff raid, and Schneider throws it through the mixer and into the corner where Cooley bangs bodies with Dawson Mercer, and now Brendan Smith starts it forward. His third line of Mercer, Palat, and Halla could be a really good third line. Dawson Mercer, they said, it's three guys who aren't afraid to get their nose dirty. They can all score as well. Braden Schneider sends it wide. Rebound goes home. Will Cooley on the rebound sticks it underneath Vitek Vanecek as he played the bounce well off the boards.
You know, Peter Laviolette made a change. And a little bit of a jump here. Good work here. This shot by Schneider goes wide, but Cooley right in front of the net is there and wastes no time putting it in.
Yeah, good instincts and good positioning as that puck caroms perfectly as Schneider missed the net. You talked about, Joe, but off the end wall. And as we saw, a good opportunity for Holtz. He shot it high. He's got a shot in the slot.
I'm a little older than you. Hey, just a little bit.
Doesn't feel like anybody is anymore, Joe, but...
Wait.
Oh, good pass to Timo Meyer. He's racing Trouba. He's taken down. Rebound score! Dawson Mercer on the power play.
The goal. Let's take a look at our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Great stretch pass to Timo Meyer. He gets in behind Trouba. It didn't look like a penalty was going to be called initially. I thought it maybe was a trip, but Trouba goes crashing into the net. This is what you love about Meyer. He drives the net hard, even though he's taken down. And look at Dawson Mercer follow it up. And Joe, quickly, the difference between Gerard Gallant and Peter Laviolette is just that, a little more aggressive.
Well, look at Siegenthaler walk to the front. Jonathan Quick ends up on top of the puck. Five on three for the Rangers. Panarin across. Zibanejad faked it. Oh, poke check. John Marino looking to break in. Zibanejad trying to recover. Marino charging in. Short-handed. Quick. Stones him. Marino read that play perfectly as Panarin may have gone back to the well one too many
times.
That
was all about Panarin is more of a passer than he is a shooter. Marino knew it, that he was going to try and get it to Zibanejad, who's got the excellent shot from that side and nearly scored a 3-on-5.
40 seconds left on the 5-on-3. Panarin takes it up top again. Slides it across with a seam pass. It skips in off Vanacek. Adam Fox will get credited for the goal as he was trying to slide it into the slot, and it bounced off the Devils' netminder.
Yeah, I think Siegenthaler, when he went down to one leg, it might have went off his leg as well. Good effort by Siegenthaler, but unfortunately, a bad result. After Marino, you mentioned, gets a great chance, and you see Fox is trying to find the seam pass, and yeah, it went right off the right glove, I believe, of Siegenthaler, and redirects past Vanacek.
Not much Vanacek can do on that.
You know, sometimes you have moments like that.
Luke Hughes blasts it wide. Rebound. Oh, quick sprawls out to make a save on Brad.
That in preseason, you can get away with, but that'll be something I'm sure that will not be accepted in the regular season.
Sal Devils 2-for-3 on the power play already tonight. They just nearly went to 3-for-4. Jack Hughes blasts, and now they're 3-for-4. Hughes scores. This power play is going to put the league on notice.
An absolute blazer from Jack Hughes. Had a lot of regular season form and then some as far as the chemistry. And there's the given goal from the corner with Toffoli. Hughes feeds Toffoli. He stops, gets the stick cocked, ready to go. Their PP's been cooking during this preseason.
Got to be able to win your games when you're not scoring at even strength or, you know, tight games where you need one goal and you get an opportunity in the power play.
Well, I couldn't get Nico Hischier to spill all the secrets. Turned over to Zibanejad, and oh, talk about a big timely save for Vitek Vanacek. He gets it there.
We see so many power plays. Trying to be too much.
Just a misplay there, and Zibanejad with a great chance to make this a one-goal game. Just overskating the puck and
4-2 game, and Vanacek comes up big.
Minute 10 left on the power play. It's spilled in front, and Vanacek makes another good save. Wave it off. That was played with a high stick by Jimmy Vesey, well over the crossbar as he volleyballed it down. Off minute center. Only I could hit a wedge like that.
You can't?
No.
Kenny will teach you.
Lazar.
Absolutely got out there on Monday, as a matter of fact, with this nice weather.
See,
Joe,
I told you.
It's not that I don't play. It's I don't get the spin like that. Vanacek sees it skip right on by. Holtz and Kako come together. Capo Kako had it momentarily before Timo Meier, newly 28 for New Jersey, gets it. And net is empty. And here's Nico Hischier slamming it in. Timo Meier with the chip will get the assist. Slam dunk goal for Hischier, his first of the preseason, puts the Devils ahead by 3.
The Devils chip it out high. Bucks bouncing, Holtz with a little pass to Hischier. He makes a nifty little play with the stick to turn the blade over.
Devils get a pretty solid effort. Great special teams, and that he's a 5-2 New Jersey win over New York. These teams meet for real in a couple of months in the regular season.